Good morning, everybody. Buenos dias. Today is Tuesday, February 13th, which means it's a day before Valentine's Day. Today, I'm going to be taking you guys with me on a special adventure. Malibu Safari Wines, which is a wine tasting place, and you get to see beautiful animals. It's going to be like a special date with my friends, so we're celebrating our friendship and just going out there and wine taste. Así que me los voy a conmigo, and I hope you guys enjoy my day. I'm gonna be vlogging random things and I hope it's fun as hell, because as the day keeps going on, I am gonna be pretty tipsy. So make sure you're 21 and over to drink. I'm just kidding. And this is my outfit of the day. Okay, I'll show you guys more when I'm over there. Also, before I get started with my day, I just want to say congratulations to my last giveaway winner. I was holding a special giveaway on my Instagram where I gave a beautiful bouquet of roses. There were so many people participating, so I got really excited, and I hope to have more giveaways, so stay tuned for that. If you guys didn't know, usually I get invited to movie premieres or screenings, so I was lucky enough to get invited to the movie screening of 50 Shades Freed. So it was hard for me to vlog that day, but I did get a glimpse of Mr. Gray and Mrs. Gray, so I'm probably gonna put that right here so you guys could check it out. It was very intense, and I didn't expect so much fire and pleasure, but I really had fun watching the movie. I'm really grateful to be invited to these type of events and, you know, network with people that are in the movie industry, so that was very exciting. And yeah, and then they sent me flowers. They gave us a gift bag, and inside the gift bag was a special key, which I opened it and it was like this. I was pretending I was getting called by Mr. Gray. No sé, estoy loca. But anyways, let's go. I am running a little bit late, so we can't be late. Actually, I'm not running late, but we're not trying to be late. That's the New Year's resolution, and I think we're getting better. We're getting better. So, vámonos. All right, so we just arrived. So, I guess we have to check in. Feeling like a cowgirl. It's great weather. Jose and Melissa today. I'm actually sore from yesterday's workout, so good thing we're gonna be sitting, right? So we got our wristbands.
Really dizzy?
Not yet. It's so pretty out here. Here's one. We're gonna be riding on this pink one.
I forgot to eat breakfast. Hopefully I don't get tipsy fast.
Are you getting ready for this adventure? Look at you.
Your tan looks really good.
Oh, thank you. I got it yesterday. Stop. Look at the horsey, he's so cute. Can't you see him?
No. So there's a Saddle Rock label and there's also a Semler label. The
Saddle Rock. Awesome. First one.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Are you not drinking?
Yeah, I'm not drinking right now.
Okay.
It's really sweet, huh?
Not that sweet though. It's perfect.
Yeah. White is actually my favorite. I keep. And they eat with their tongue, they don't have teeth.
They eat with their lips.
I'm sorry.
Close.
Oh. So they
eat with their lips.
Chabby
little
word. Know. So we're gonna try this. We're gonna baby llama. Melissa's trying to beat the llama with her tongue. Was that a llama? So we're just feeding the llamas.
And Melissa was trying to kiss one of them for Valentine's Day. That's it. Valentine's tip number one. You keep on feeding me. Which I really like because it's not too sweet and it's not too sour, you know? Yeah, I'm the worst, like, taster. Knowledge, it has a lot of antioxidants.
Okay.
Man, join us. I don't know where we're going, but we're going.
Shot up there. There you go, but.
Melissa wants to go up there.
Perfect.
Wine tasting is over.
She
wants to break in. Wine tasting is over.
We're breaking the rules.
And Melissa made us come across this freaking field. Look at that.
Alright, so we're leaving Malibu. You guys like it? Woo! Hey! I'm sharing my favorite song of the moment, Fuego. Fuego. Hey! I love it, isn't it dope?
Oh, yeah,
it's basically the Narcos theme song and EDM. Best song. Look at this view, babe.
Oh, wow.
Do you hear it? Soy el fuego que...